Hello, Meoni here, and welcome back to another Final Fantasy XIV housing video. This time we continue our look at the long overdue previews on patch 5.2 items. This then is the cosmetics box, a level 80 alchemist recipe using 2 lignum vitae lumber, 2 growth formula kappa, 1 red pigment and 1 purple pigment to make this item. It is a tabletop housing item. It's a cosmetic box serving no purpose, obviously there's no interactions, but obviously it's just a set piece. I love items like this as they add to a previously furnished idea or theme for a room, such as a backstage dressing room at a theater or a personal makeup area for your character. You could use what we showed in a previous housing video, the manor dressing table, to make quite a believable scene indeed. It's a great item filled to the brim with details, nondescript powders and creams, makeup brushes, and a fancy unreflective mirror. I have to mention this because we know we have the capability recently to input reflection mapping onto clothing textures, so I'm not really sure why we still can't have a semi-reflective mirror surface on housing items, but it is what it is. The item is fully dyeable, by that I mean the case itself on the outside and the velvet interior changes to your chosen colour as well. Looking great in some of the newer colours added in the Ishgard restoration recently, such as cherry pink or ruby red, which happen to be my favourites for this. It's a really cool thing indeed to have this as a tabletop item. And we have some similar items to this already, and it seems like they're really going for that sort of aesthetic of practical looking environments fleshed out with plenty of choice, which is a great thing indeed. We don't just want one mirror, we would like 5 mirrors, for example, so hopefully we see more stuff like this in the future. This item does sell pretty low on the market board, as you might imagine, with the materials and the lack of any masterwork recipes. Prices on my server currently seem to be about 50k at the time of recording, so it's quite an affordable thing to buy as well as craft if you so desire. Either way, let me know what you think about this below if you've got one yet. Thank you all kindly for watching, and I'll see you all next time.